Hello everyone, hi, here again to help you English class. Today our class is colors. Remember to share our video, like it, and let a comment to us. Colors are colors, two words, but they are is the same. Deux mots, you écrit deux façons, mais c'est you seul bagaille. Two things, two words, but the same thing. In US, in United States of America, they use colors. Colors without U. But in the rest of the world, they use colors. Like this, they write the word colors like this. Et colors, c'est couleur. Couleur. Colors, or colors, en français, couleur. Ok? Couleur. Well, let's give you a rule. The rule you use when you need to use color, when you are going to use colors, we have a rule for you, la regla, a regla. The first one is to be, a verb to be plus colors, to be plus colors. We have an example for you. My car is blue. My car is blue. This is an example. To be plus colors. An example we have for you. My car is blue. My car is blue. To be, my car is blue. You can give another thing. My house is white. My house is white. Okay? My shirt is white. Okay? My shirt is white. Okay, you can say that too. My marker is blue. My notebook is blue. Okay, you can say everything, and my blackboard is white. Okay, so to be plus colors, my car is blue. So you use to be, the verb to be or to be verb, plus colors. To say colors is the first things you can, the first word. The second word, you can use color plus noun. Color plus noun. You can use color plus noun. We have an example for you too. The color plus noun. The blue car is mine. 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 The white t-shirt is mine. The red hat is mine. The red hat is mine. Okay? The white trouser is mine. Okay? The blue car is mine. The blue car is mine. The blue car is mine. Okay? So color plus noun. But the last word we have for you is color. Color is the noun. So color is the noun. Couleur, c'est un nom qu'il dit. Color is the noun. Blue is the color of my car. Blue is the color of my car. Blue is the color of my car. Blue is the color of my house. Blue is the color of my t-shirt. Blue is the color of my trouser. Blue is the color of my pant. Blue is the color of my t-shirt. Okay? So you can use every single sentence you need to use, whatever you want to use. So you put blue, the color is the noun. So we have two words, to be plus colors, the first one, the second, color plus noun. And the third, color is the noun. So we have an example for everyone, or each one, or each word. We have my car is blue, the first one. The second, the blue car is mine. The third, blue is the color of my car. Okay? So you can use this rule. Everyone, everywhere, and whenever you want. Whenever you want, and whatever you want to say colors. Okay? You choose one, the first, the second, or the third to say colors. Okay? I hope you understand. So, we have a few colors here, a list of colors here, and an example for each one. Okay? Colors, a list of colors, vocabulary too, I can say that. And then, an example for each one. You can understand that easily. So if you say black, I give an example, and you are going to search for other colors and write them in your notebook and learn them. You learn them and use them. If I use black, you can use another color, white, for example. So let's warm up with that list, this list we have here, and an example, and you are going to search other examples and write them. Use them while you're writing color and telling colors. Okay, no problem about that. So let's read them first. We have red, red, red. So we have two examples for red: blood. Blood comes inside of my body. I have blood in my body. You have blood in your body too. Animals have blood, and birds have blood too. And scraping things in the ocean have blood too in the body. So blood, you say blood. Okay, my blood is red. My blood is red. Okay, red blood. Red. So fire engine too. You can see fire engine is red. The color fire engine is red. So orange, we have carrot, but we make juice to drink, okay? Orange, carrot, orange, an example, carrot. So yellow, you say it, yellow. Sun, the sun that gives you light, eh? The sun that gives you light every day, the sun is rising up, so you can say that the sun is yellow. And lemon too, that you use, a thing you use, a fruit you use to make juice to drink, lemon. So yellow, sun, or lemon. You can say other color with yellow, other example, other vocabulary, other things you know, you write them, okay? So yellow, green, the leaf is green, okay? The tree have a lot of leaf, look up at the leaf, say fair, okay, leaf. A green, blue, sky, c'est là, the sky is blue. Ocean is blue too. Ocean is blue and sky is blue. You can use other vocabularies, other things to with blue colors. Black, the Asian are black. Asian are black, you can say the night is black, la nuit, the night is black. I can say to my cell phone is black, okay? My cell phone is black, yeah? My eraser is black, okay? And green too, I can say that. So, black, the knife is black. So white, paper is black. American are black. I have a black t-shirt, I can say I have a black t-shirt, a white t-shirt. I can show you, I have a white t-shirt, white, or paper. Paper is black. My paper is black. Okay, pink. My tongue is pink. My tongue is pink. Okay? Brown, wood. Wood, brown. Wood is something you use for your articles and some things, and you cut the tree. You cut the tree, and what you cut is the wood. Okay, so brown. You can say wood is brown. You can find other things brown, but in this case, I'll give you an example. The wood, okay? Wood is black. So gray, walk. Walk in the nature, you find rock. Rock, which is stone, you can find thunder and sand. The, you can say rock and other things, whatever you want. Purples and grapes. Grapes are people. Grapes, right? You eat too. That's a fruit you eat. Okay? Grapes. Purple. Grapes are purple. So let's say every colors, first and second, the example, okay? Red, you say it? Red, orange, yellow, green. Once again, red, orange, yellow, green, blue, black, and white. Now here, pink, brown, gray, purple. Now repeat after me. Red. Well done. Orange. Yellow. Green. Blue. Black. White. Pink. Brown. Gray. Purple. Now example. Carrot. Sun. Lemon. Lift. Sky. Ocean. Night, paper, tongue, wood, rock, grapes. Okay? Well done. Remember that we have two rules you can use to say colors. And colors like this, they use it in US, United States of America, and the rest of the world, they use colors, but they are meaning the same thing. Our class today was colors. In the next class, I'm gonna give you to be plus a few sentences for tomorrow. Goodbye. Remember to share our video and subscribe in your channel and let a comment for us and share it to everybody. Share our videos to your friend and to your whatever you have. Whoever, and share them too, and this way you can help us. Okay, have a great day with Jesus Christ. God bless you. Bye.